So please excuse the very undone eyes. I kind of look weird, I think, without eye makeup. This is the way I've been doing my eyeliner at the minute. The new eyeliner that I've been using is a liquid eyeliner. I was in the market for a really really good liquid eyeliner because I've got quite oily eyelids. So this is definitely for somebody with oily eyelids. I mean, you can obviously use this product anyway, but I don't know if you would need something this long lasting. This is the 17 Tashimi eyeliner. I'll just give you a close up to that. So yeah, it looks like that. And it's a really, really great eyeliner. It is very difficult to get off though. So I did actually buy a new one of those eye makeup removers that contains oil and means that you can get stuff off really easily. The mascara I'll be using is 17 HD mascara. I've featured this in pretty much every tutorial I've done in the last like few months. This is really great as well. I've got this in I think brown black. You can get it in black. I just am not really fussed about having pure black mascara. And I got this in, I think it's called like Raven Black.